Well, new tonight, activists are raising money for the Ridgeland Library after a controversy over the display of some LGBTQ books. The director of the library system says Ridgeland Mayor Gene McGee is withholding $110,000 because of the books. The books include a collection of essays called The Queer Bible, other books about same-sex couples and transgender people. The mayor says he's gotten complaints from the community. Well, now people from across the country are donating to the library through a fundraiser set up at the website fundlibraries.org. They've raised more than $105,000 so far. The Ridgeland Board of Aldermen may decide later this month whether the mayor can continue to withhold money from the library.